Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Coach Reza Palevi and I'm from J class, Social Research Method by Mr. Suwandono. So today I'm going to present my materials about survey in social research. In its definition, a survey is a research method used for collecting data from a predefined group of respondents to gain information and insights into various topics of interest. The benefits of conducting surveys are to get a wide picture from an object and to collect more in-depth information and to get the preference, affiliation, behavior, attitude towards a policy. So how do we do it? To get the right results, there are several ways to conduct a survey. We can do it by questioning directly those individuals who are the object of the research, belonging to a representative sample through a standardized questioning procedure, with the aim of studying the relationships among the variables. But we must be able to choose wisely who we should ask in order to get the right result. So, because if we ask to the wrong person, the result will be not really good. There are also other ways that we can do by conducting online surveys. With this, we will be able to reach more respondents and reduce our mobility. So we will have more free time to conduct other surveys that cannot be done online. Normally, we do it by filling up the form, the online form. We used to use Google Form. Sample determination characteristic of the survey. The sample also referred to as the audience is needed, which should consist of a series of surveys, respondents data with required demographic characteristics, who can relevantly answer your survey questions and provide the best insights. The better quality of your audience, the better will be your response quality and insight. I think that's all from me. I'm sorry if there are mistakes. And thank you. Have a lovely day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.